I've known her for all of about 2 minutes. I'm head over heels in love with her, and she smells delicious. She is a social media influencer with more than 2.5 million followers on Instagram. Now she's on the YouTube show Escape the Night. Welcome, Nikita Dragun. How are you, beautiful?
Amazing. Good morning, everyone.
You brought so much beautiful pink energy when you came in here.
Thank you so much. You know, I had to put on my cute little wig today.
Yeah.
But then a little business moment. You know, I'm ready to give the weather today. It's hot.
It's very hot. That's pretty much the weather right now, right, Liberty?
Exactly.
A little humidity.
Well, you know what I love about you is you're a social media influencer, but you've been so open about your transition, and you're gorgeous.
Thank you so much. You've been so open
about your transition from being a boy to becoming a girl, and let everybody share on your path. What made you want to share all that with everybody?
You know, I was very just annoyed that no one was talking about it, no one was sharing it, and I felt like not many people were spotlighting a story like mine. Right. And honestly, it was a little narcissistic for me because I was like, you know, I want to just film myself. I want to put it online and I want the world to see it, but I also want to see it for myself. It is such a intimate moment. So I would want to be able to go back and look at my story. And then overnight it just became a viral thing. And I'm like, oh, I didn't tell anyone, but I guess the world knows now.
Well, and you're probably saving people's lives because you give someone to, you know, people, they have an example to look at. And because when people aren't talking about it, I bet you get a lot of really great feedback.
Absolutely. And I think it's really great too, because, you know, I not only get reached out from my followers who are young, but, you know, people who are even younger who can identify with someone like me, and parents as well, which I think is so important. And just people who really didn't really think about the story about what trans really was. And even if they're not trans themselves, I think everyone has a journey about coming into their own. And moving into LA like 2 years ago from middle of nowhere, Virginia, honey. And then all of a sudden doing all this stuff with all these wigs and all these colors, you know, I think it is something to see for sure.
Are you in heaven?
I am.
You know what I am?
I am. Because I feel like I can just do whatever I want.
Right.
I feel like I've gone through 2 puberties now. So I feel like anything else is easy from here.
Right.
And I feel like I can just be whoever I want to be.
Well, you know, and what you're doing, not only do you obviously love it so much, but it can be lucrative. Do these brands, how do you get these partnerships with these brands? Do they approach you or do you approach them?
You know, I used to approach them. Mm-hmm. I was very that type that would like be knocking on their door, like, give me makeup, please. Like, hello, I'm cute, you know? But now it's they approach me, which I'm so fortunate and so lucky for.
Right.
I think it's great because these are brands that I've looked up to and, you know, would save up all my money at Sephora to go get. And now all of a sudden they're all reaching out to me. So it's really crazy how big this makeup community has gotten. And I feel like everyone, boys, girls, everything in between is very about the cosmetics these days.
Tell me about your Morphe line. This is so great.
So they approached me. This is a line of all red lipsticks. Actually, they would look great on. So we have 5 people here. We could get some shades up in here real cute.
What do you think for Frank,
for
though?
Frank.
Do you think he's cool or he's warm?
You know what? I think he's a warm tone, but we could give him like a nice little orange moment.
Yeah.
You know, something that complements.
Bring out the green eyes.
Yeah. Exactly. So they approached me because I bring this sort of, I guess, fire.
Yeah.
No pun intended to everything that I do. So it was all red lipsticks, and it's a amazing line and also very, very affordable. We had the red latex going. That dress was from my grandmother, of course.
Right. Okay, really quickly before we go, I want to get to the clip of Escape the Night, your YouTube show. Here it is.
Go again.
You are so fabulous. I'm going to come over and just be near you. You also have a wig collaboration with Bellamy. Thank you so much for coming in. You can see Escape the Night on YouTube right now. She smells good too.
Yes.
Thank you so much for coming
in. Thank you for having me.
Good to see you.
Thanks. Coming up.